That's a scanner. Find the control panel and hack it to introduce our software. That will override it without the KPA realizing anything's wrong.
Target lost.
Good to have you around, Brady.
Excellent. The software seems to be working. Now for the others.
Brady, that transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Billy Alpha, come in.
Go ahead.
Say we get a Goliath.
How in the hell are we gonna hack it? We don't have that kind of tech.
No, but we've got Heather. If anyone can do it, it's her.
Okay, we're connected to the network. We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the KPA positions. Excellent work, Brady. Brady, we used to run a chop shop in that car park building. The KPA flushed us out months ago, but if you can secure it, we could set it back up and get our vehicles ready for the rescue mission.
Restricted areas.
Excellent work, Brady. We'll have this outpost back up and running in no time. Should help get the resistance in the zone mobile again.
Time for number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel. Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
CCTV 보수팀은 12섹터로 이동하라. 상관에게 자세한 내용을 보고하라.
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, you, I have a plan for that as well. There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the trains will register it as a valid stop. Be a lot easier than hurting yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there. I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.
Grady, we've got a situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
That's the platform. There should be an elevator to take you up.
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Elevator's out of action. Try and find another way up. There has to be a way.
Brady, get on.
연락팀 9에서 수신된 메시지. 중앙 메시지.
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong. This is it then. If you're detected, we're both dead. This better be worth it.
Your sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator district to you. This is gonna be a little different to what you're accustomed to. Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here, people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. But a lot of the people here are just relishing finally having a little power. You see it in their eyes. Revenge for all the shit they ate before the KPA arrived. Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed, but not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on. I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well, maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
Sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we? Come on, you must make your report. Another enemy made. It's only a matter of time before this all catches up with me. I need to go and fetch Parrish whilst Harris is still on duty. You should deliver your package. Just don't stay on the streets too long. You'll attract attention.
Hey there.
Brady, you in? I was a little worried Crawford's plan wouldn't work. He's a touchy son of a bitch, but he's useful. Now, the person I want you to take the brain to is Heather. She's a technical genius. If anyone can figure it out, it's her. I'm uploading her safe house location to your phone now. Hopefully, I'll be there myself soon, if Crawford's luck holds out. But listen, Ashgate may be full of class, but you still have to try and get people behind our cause. Keep your eyes open for opportunities to stir things up a bit.
Living in this liaison zone is a privilege you've earned. Be proud of yourself.
Hey, you.
Come here about
the current crime level is low.
So much trash around.
Keep Ashgate crime-free as an example to others.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell's going on?
New America needs you. Become a liaison.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us.
Brady, right? I'm Wiley. Parrish called ahead. Said you'd be bringing us a Goliath brain. I don't know how the hell you got your hands on one of those. Heather's our resident expert on all things technical. She's on her way. Give me the brain, and I'll get it ready for her. Hang here. I'll be right back.
Joe, I got you this far. Spencer, he took a rifle round, close range.
I need more light. Okay, let's have a look here. How did it happen?
Fucking Nort came out of nowhere. We're blind without their GPS data.
I need some gauze. Come on, come on.
Guys, back up. Spence will fix it.
Just keep the pressure there. Okay, Joe, this is ketamine. You're gonna feel a bit odd. Okay, I got it. Looks like he'll be okay.
I knew it. Need a stake through the heart to kill Joe. Oh, Heather, this guy Brady's here to see you. Parrish sent him, remember?
Hey, you're Brady. I'm Heather. Sorry. So, Parrish sent you this Goliath brain for me to look at. Sounds interesting. Let's take a look. Some piece of work. I hate to admit it, but modding this will be challenging. I'm gonna need to figure this out on something less complex.
You think this is the time to be tinkering with Joe lying there shot?
Hey, don't you think I feel it too? Spence says he'll be okay. We have to keep going.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Brady, I'm gonna need your help. I want a seeker brain. Should be similar enough to the Goliaths in principle, and I can experiment on that before I risk the real thing. Our stores are yours. Help yourself to anything you want.
Hey, come on, Heather. Let Parrish supply his own guys.
Wiley, it's fine. This is important.
Look, Heather, we're low as it is, and you're just giving away what little we have left.
I know, but we have to work together. Don't worry, we'll organize another raid, okay? Restock as much as we can.
There's no point in having a quartermaster if we ain't got any stuff.
We couldn't operate without you, Wiley. Don't worry, we'll sort it. Okay, I need to take a closer look at this brain. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up.
We really gotta find some morphine. I'm using horse tranquilizers, for God's sake.
Save it for the Norks.
Remember that barbecues are permitted in the agricultural sector community zone on Fridays between 6 p.m. and 7 p.m.
Could be an excellent site for an Overwatch team. See if you can find a way inside and secure it for the Resistance.
In our pioneering education camps, ready to take the reins of this great nation.
What's going on? Are you Resistance?
Disturbance in your center. These officers are all moved.
Peace officers will be arriving soon to investigate further.
Location secure. I'll send a recon team over there now. This should give us plenty of intel about KPA movements into and out of the zone.
Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. We can't use a busted up Goliath. We need something we can depend on when our asses are against the wall and the heat's coming down on us. We need one fresh out of the box, you hear? Don't go risking your lives trying to fight and disable one.
That's it, Brady. Now the people are starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up!
Somewhere inside that department. Get in there and hack the KPA network. I can use their signal to work on how to best communicate with our Goliath once it's operational.
About the trial, it's gonna be a whitewash.
Brady, we have reports that the KPA have secured a tunnel connecting Ashgate to Holloway. It will be heavily guarded, but if you can liberate it, then we will have much better access to the zone.
Main call. There has been an incident in your area. These officers will be arriving soon to investigate
further.
You don't
want
to be a loser anymore.
Keep Ashgate flight free. Don't do anything stupid.
What the hell, man?
Down here, it drives me crazy.